Guys, gotta get on the gas a little. Come on, buddy. Get here done. Some ears is temperature's battery voltage a little on the high side. Or you can look around. It's handy. Sounds like some weird shit's going on. Hey, he's got a Gmail account. What's going on here? Assume I gotta get in there, but nothing but locked doors. What's with all the armored vehicles? It's an insane asylum or whatever, not a bank. Nobody's home. So we're gonna have to go around and see what else we got here. Scaffolding. Oh, there's a ladder. Probably get up that. Does most of the work for you, just single presses to get up and whatnot. Oh, there we go. Hey. Somebody turn out the light. Jesus Christ. Nothing to read, I guess. There's a way to crawl or... Ah, slam it, why don't you? There's a document. William Hope. Billy. Okay. Nothing crazy there, I don't think. Seeing the bloody footsteps the first time around here. Jesus. Alright. And check the fridge. It makes you feel wonderful when you crawl into blood. Makes an awful lot of noise going through these pipes. The vents or whatever they are. Jesus! That's weird. Coast is clear. Saving. You got all the doors barricaded. What the hell? Weird shit going on. Jesus fucking Christ! Bah! I don't know if the weird shit makes us creepy or the music. It's got no head. He's still here. I'm gonna get myself my head torn off. Well,
killed us. You got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control.
Oh, this guy's a goner.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Yeah, no shit. Here? Oh, there's a door. Oh, it's a pole door. I think it'd be a little quieter. Ooh, a battery. Nice. Frosted glass. Can't see shit down there.
Little pig.
Hey! Oh. What the hell was that? Freaky looking dude.
Who are you, then?
I have a better question. Who the hell are you?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Wake up. Wake up. Glass everywhere. Blood and guts everywhere here. That one already. MHS full access. Hey, that's right, Kendra. They're all missing their heads. Quite sure if you're supposed to creep around in this game slowly and quietly or the big free-for-all, but he sure likes slamming the doors. see anything. Yeah, that guy's still got his head. Blood and bodies and weird shit going on. See all these glowing things? I think it's batteries, but it's just computers. No, no. It's this one. Hormones. Mutilations. Okay. It's a weird, weird story. It's like it starts to quiver and get scared. Breathing gets faster and faster. It's kind of neat. Jumping on me when I turn around or go by him. It's freaky shit. What the hell? Nothing going on here. Oh. Phone's off the hook everywhere you go. There's the door. This game is really dark. Jesus. Guy needs a toothbrush or something. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Ah. There's blood everywhere. Puddles of it. Jesus. Oh, Andy. As you go. Really? This guy just knows how to use some foreign security system. Oh, what the hell? Oh, come on now. Break us off. I'm not convinced I want to go in the same direction as that thing. Big fucking guy. Yeah, no shit. Chris Walker. Big guys killing shit. those doors, were they not, some interesting descriptions in here. They'd have left the damn lights on. They were all being experimented on it in one way or another. Weird. This concludes our first episode of the Outlast playthrough. If you like that, comment, like, subscribe. Stay tuned for the next one. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing off.